What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda. If you have an Amazon Fire TV stick remote like this, you might want to cover like this. All right, so this cover is a little bit of double duty, but I'm going to surprise you with this little hidden trick on this one, because I haven't seen it in action yet. But this is your typical Amazon Fire Stick remote. The back is really hard to get open, FYI. And it's fine. I like the fact that all these buttons are really highly visible and it's comfortable. But one of the things that's tough is when you're watching TV, it can be hard to find the remote sometimes, especially when it's black. You know, it gets lost in the couch cushions or, you know, on a blanket if you're wrapped up in that. So I got this because I thought it would make it a little more visible, actually protect it in case I drop it, which happens too, especially if I get up and knock it off the couch or something like that. And this is going to be really easy to put on. Now, you can see here, what I really like about this too is it has cutouts for all of the buttons. And that's really helpful because I have a silicone cover for this and it just covered everything up, and these little icons were molded into the silicone. But when it's all one color, it's really hard to see what these are. So I like the fact that the buttons are cut out. One thing that I do find kind of funny is that they have a cutout here for the Amazon logo. I don't feel like that is necessary. And in fact, I'd almost rather that just be covered up. You can see we have a little hexagon, kind of like a honeycomb pattern on the back. It actually is textured. I can put my fingernail in between those. So it should be nice and grippy. And to install this thing, it just goes on the top. You can see that the top is cut out. And that's because you've got your infrared blaster transmitter right at the end. So you don't want that covered up. Otherwise, it won't work, I think. And it'll actually probably work because I think it connects to the Amazon Fire Stick via Wi-Fi, but it won't control via consumer electronic control like your TV volume and power and those types of things. So always a little bit of a trick getting it on, because once you get it further and further down, get more friction on it, and just try to move it here to align it a little bit better. But you can see now I have all of the buttons visible. I have cutouts here for the microphone, the track wheel. You know, pretty good fit overall, and so that is pretty nice. It just wraps everything up in a nice little package, and it's nice and easy to hold. And actually, I think the buttons are even more visible this way. It's easier to call them out. Now, I will say, because of the thickness of the silicone, the buttons feel almost flush, which is just fine. You can still make them out, that's no problem. But I want to show you what the big surprise of this is, and to show you, I'm gonna put this under a light first, and then I'm gonna turn off all the lights. So I went ahead and turned off the lights, and I wanted to show you here, I just left it under a lamp for a minute, and this cover glows in the dark, which means that, especially if the lights turn off and I'm watching a scary movie and I wanna find that remote quickly so that I can go past the clown scene, I can just grab it. I can see it where it's sitting on the table, those types of things. I don't know how long this will glow, but even if it's somewhat luminescent, it's just going to make it that much easier to find it in a low lit room. So I thought this was pretty cool. It's pretty nice looking. It's like a blue, that's for sure. I dig it. Hey, if you want to pick up this remote cover, it's only like $7. Adds a little bit of grippiness, makes the remote even a little easier on the hand, allows it to take a fall a little bit better, but certainly is easier to find in the dark than the black plastic that you would normally be looking for. Link in the description below. Peter Von Panda, out.